I was watching one of my favorite movies, the classic 1950s War of the Worlds, and as our heroes were hiding from the Martians and looking for food, I suddenly noticed this. Yes, I actually had to freeze frame this cast iron pan and examine it, and as far as I can tell, it's a number 10 Griswold skillet. It's also not even seasoned, as you can see from its silver color instead of black. What's more, those eggs are way overcooked. And yes, that's how much of a cast iron geek I am.